LinkedIn is a social network that focuses on professional networking and career development. You can use LinkedIn to find the right job or internship, connect and strengthen professional relationships, and learn the skills you need to succeed in your career. You can access LinkedIn from a desktop, LinkedIn mobile app, or from a mobile web browser. In this video, I will show you how you can export your LinkedIn profile as a PDF file on your phone or tablet. There could be times when you might need to forward a copy of your LinkedIn profile to someone. You can always send a URL link to your profile, but a PDF file will look more professional. It is nice to have a PDF profile on your phone that you can send out quickly. There is an option in LinkedIn that allows you to save a copy of your own profile or another LinkedIn member's profile as a resume in a PDF file. The information comes from the introduction section on your profile. Please note that this feature is not available on the LinkedIn mobile app. Open LinkedIn in your mobile browser. I am using Google Chrome. Remember that you can't do this from the app. Search for a profile or open your own profile. Change the mobile browser to view it as a desktop site. Tap this triple dot button and you will see an option to save to PDF. Click Save to PDF to save the LinkedIn profile on your mobile or tablet. You now have a PDF copy of your LinkedIn profile saved on your mobile. I make technology-based information videos and tips in this channel. If you like my video, please consider subscribing to follow my future video contents.